going.
Of course, I can't tell anyone about this, which is why I'm talking to an alien baby. But whatever. But whatever.
There is something special about you. You may be the most fearless, resourceful human I have ever met.
Because we are going lizard stomping. Oh, hey everybody, look! It's our good friend John Constantine!
Yay!
What?
Flying through history, solving some mysteries. We give bad guys the boot in superhero suits. We'll win a victory by stopping witchery. So they've got magic, well, we've got cotton fabric. Puppets of tomorrow, puppets of tomorrow today.
Welcome to DC's Puppets of Tomorrow.
Today, we learned about the importance of cooperating.
And about the number three. And about a famous man from history named Napoleon.
Mm-hmm. I think I need a drink.
Ooh, we can help. When you're thirsty for a drink,
and you just can't reach the sink, you gotta ask for help.
Oh, stop. All right, please, please. No more singing.
Into the Twilight Zone. Twilight Zone.
Daydreams till sunbeams find you.
I know you've been wondering about the fate of all the pigs. I must tell you their individual lives have been lost, and that is sad. But their sacrifice was for something much larger.
Now he's hungry.
We're all connected in the great circle of life.
Orange. Blue.
Sloth.
We're connected and we're learning colors together.
Get in the car now. Okay, see you soon.
Yeah, I don't do the whole talking thing to this driver, right?
What the fuck?
That's a crucible!
Yeah.
Welcome home, Christopher. I'm sure you have many questions. You are the Krait we've been searching for, my son.
Wow, the bottom of Kansas to us?